Warren Buffett once said that you can improve your value by 50% just by going through the power of public speaking. Now, did you know that public speaking is one of the most feared things in the world? According to statistics, 75% of the world's population fear public speaking. So what does this mean for you and your child? Do you want to stay in the 75% bracket? Or do you want to be in the top 25%? Now you see, public speaking, there's many benefits, such as enhancing communication skills, improving thought organizing skills, you get to have a competitive edge in your career, and you get to build confidence. Now imagine this, you and your child learning all of these skills at a young age. What possibilities and opportunities would have opened up for you and your child? Hi everyone, my name is Mahathir. I'm a public speaking specialist from Mahathir Academy of Public Speaking. And if you are ready to improve your value by 50%, then check out below.